3 kids killed in leopard attacks. New Delhi, media reports and wildlife experts say at least 3 children have been killed by leopards in a series of recent attacks in rural India. 2 of the children were killed in a village in central India, possibly by the same leopard, while a 14-year-old boy was killed in the country's north, near the edge of a wildlife conservation area. Media reports say all 3 were killed Sunday. Pranav Chanchani, coordinator of the Tiger Conservation Program at WWF India, says by and large, the story of humans and leopards is a story of coexistence. He says there are many millions of people living close to the leopard population but only a tiny percentage ever face an attack. Based on the materials of the site,